pull wedge shots into 10 and 11. And then a silly bogey down to all after a bad tee shot. And then, yeah, it was nice from 14 onwards to give ourselves a few good looks really coming in. And, you know, like I said earlier in the week, there's runs out here that you can get on with the holes, and you just got to make sure that you've not put yourself too far away, that when your run comes, you're not just kind of doing it for nothing, really. So, yeah, we were kind of two or three back most of the day, and then that run came at three and three on the spin, you know, which kind of put us up there. So if we could have snuck another one on them last two, it would have been, you know.